Are you kidding me?
I don't think so.
And their tag team partners, Ivar, Eric, the Viking,
the
Experience.
The Superstar Shakeup doesn't only affect Raw and SmackDown superstars. It also affects superstars from 205 Live, and as we see here, Corey, NXT.
The reigning NXT Tag Team Champions. You may know them under different circumstances, but this is Ivar and Eric, the Viking Experience, one of the most dominant tag teams on the planet Earth.
Man on your left is Ivar, the man on your right is Eric. They're the current NXT Tag Team Champions, and tonight, they team with the Revival in this eight-man tag team match.
They're about to bust the tag division wide open. This is amazing.
I can't tell if we're in Montreal or Asgard right now. Things are about to get brutal.
On Ryder with a right hand, dropping Wilder outside the ring. Dawson, though, makes a tag to Eric of the Viking Experience.
Look out, Ryder.
He's going to get a taste.
Boot on the jaw from Ryder.
Oh! From the top rope, is it enough to put him away? Hook of the leg! And saving things for his team. Wilder with a Revival.
Oh!
Hump knee connects. Down goes Wilder. There goes Alistair. One and only.
Oh, and Ricochet hanging on somehow and dumping Dawson.
Double knees from the apron from Alistair.
Ricochet with a moonsault. Landed on his feet, still able to take him out.
Look at the big man.
Ivar. Athleticism.
This clothesline, Hawkins out of his boots.
And the Viking Experience now stalking Curt Hawkins.
Hawkins is getting the experience firsthand.
Oh, good Lord. Top rope goes Hawkins. Down goes Ricochet in black. And now Zack Ryder trying to stay in the fight. Big knee right to the bridge of the nose. Tag made. And here comes Ivar.
Zack Ryder, welcome to the experience. Here comes the fallout.
And the fallout of this eight-man tag match is the Viking Experience has pinned. What happened to tag team champions?
Here are your winners, the Revival and the Viking Experience.
And again, I'm going to say what I said before. If you're the tag team champions, you got to be concerned.
We're not nameless, we're not faceless, we were born from